Very good morning to one and all present here. Well, I, Kanishk, from 7th standard. Today I am here to give a representation of human excretory system. What is excretory system? An excretory system consists of pair of kidney, ureters, urinary bladder, urethra, and renal artery. Its main function to purify the blood. The blood firstly enters in the kidney and the it consists some useful and harmful substances. Useful substances are absorbed by kidney and harmful substances are go in urinary bladder through ureters. It gets stored in urinary bladder and removed from urethra when we fail to excrete. Thank you. Have a nice day.